Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jeff as well. Welcome back to another Crazy Adventure, guys. We're now literally inside a private, sensual, relaxed group right now, guys. It's actually aka an abandoned sauna. It's in very good condition. Some people came here actually to clean this place because you can see on the ground they actually cleaned it a little bit up. Probably not abandoned for a very long time. There's actually something cool here, and there's actually a billiard table there. So smash the like button right now. I'm gonna play one set of the billiard right now. So let's do this. This was actually here the pretty bar, sort of a relaxing room here where you can take a drink, eat something, I guess. But that is actually so special with all the mirrors there, guys. Look, it's just like a half circle. So let's see me here now. So there and there, you know, it's actually so cool. But like I said, I'm entering, guys. They cleaned it up. You can see it, guys. Check this, so very clean here. A trash can here, you know, they actually dead the sand and one piece. So cool, actually. Never saw a place like this, and just here abandoned, not for a long time. Check these guys. Still good till exactly 12 August 2018. So he's actually hungry and he will have food too, so take it. Take the food and eat. He is such an idiot sometimes, man. But I never saw that freaking quote. Men are respectable only as they respect. Word. Writing by Ralph Waldo Emerson, happy by Sacred Sense. That's actually the door we came in. But that was actually the small terrace, outdoor jacuzzi as well. Maybe very nice place to come
back in the days when it still was active.
Even the glasses are in good condition. You just need to wash it a little bit and then it's all fine, like new. That is so beautiful. Check this. Very nice area here right now. Probably, I don't know, maybe a sauna or something. Not for sure. Yo. This literally is dopey, man. I'm on the mirror there, I'm gonna flex a little bit, I'm gonna come closer and doing the bicep flex. Check this, guys. Yeah, this is gonna be. Oh, here's private, and now I can get in very easy.
Nah.
He actually wants a massager now.
And here's asking for Jackie,
her girlfriend. I don't know what the heck this is here, but probably a kitchen here. For a grill. There's so much that you can see right now, fans. So definitely smash that like. Let me know in the comments below your opinion about this place. And of course, if you want to see more wellness like this, private office. What's actually here? It looks really sensible. The back walls. Maybe not quick, but sort of pornographic share. And it's actually the dressing room for the men. And this was the dressing room for the girls.
Check this, guys. Dressing room for the men here right now. Stairs are actually that weak. They're very weak.
Especially that area, it's almost collapsing.
It smells like shit here, actually. So you have a lot of flocus here. A small mirror there. And it's all locked. It's actually fresh here, actually. And we actually can go to the first floor, but there's actually the lounges and douches guide, the lingerie shop, the cinema room, and the massage rooms. So let's go! It's actually a very good place. I first thought this was actually an abandoned restaurant, but then we saw it was actually an abandoned sensual relaxed club, Secret Sins. This is actually so cool here. It's all wood. Whoa. Psst. We didn't saw this area yet. First guys, we thought there was someone here. Probably the people who is actually busy cleaning up. But we are wrong, and we actually did this place as first with the camera to check if there's someone here or not. But we didn't, and we got this hallway, so they probably will be here if there was someone here. Not for sure, guys. We didn't saw anyone, but we actually heard some footsteps from here coming. Whoa! Yo, check this. Yo, that's nuts. They actually literally busy with cleaning up this place. Damn. Wants to send back a little bit right now. This is actually massage room 7.
Hey bro!
What is that? It's a literally condom here, what the hell? So someone had sex here inside. This is room number 5. Alright guys, massage room number 2. Some pillows were actually here inside. Looks a little bit kinky. Kinky. Look guys, probably the sauna here. Yo, so beautiful, check this guys, what the hell. Looks very modern. And a freaking looking mirror. Must be expensive, even this building must be expensive. And douches as well, look guys. Love it. Look guys. Sauna here. It's very hard. We literally could do an overnight challenge here, man. You know that? Yeah. It's so clean here, guys, and it's a sauna. It's way better than the abandoned hotel. I'm gonna put that video in the description below, guys, where we actually explored an abandoned hotel. Back in the days it was a very good explore, but now if you would go to this place today, it's actually built destroyed, and I heard that someone, a rich person, actually rebuilt that hotel and is busy with renovate the thing to make a new hotel or something. There's here actually the cinema room, but it's empty, so I don't know what will be here inside. But he actually found a sex swing, guys. Something very kinky. I don't know how he knows how it looks, actually, because he watched a lot of porn music. Is
hello to you. Yo,
show me the sex swing right now, man. Are you here? Where is it?
Yo! You're not an idiot. I want to see the six finger now.
Where the hell is the guy right now, man? Hoe de heck wil someone left a freaking six swing here in een band? Zo nou.
It's private here.
Oh, that's your brandy, man.
Yo! You're kidding me, you sure? What the hell, man? Check him. With the six swing in his hand. Which room was? Oh, whoa. What the hell? Yo, this is crazy.
This is crazy. Dude.
Look at this, guys. That's some beer. Or wine. So, guys, I guess that's how everything went out. Especially the six swing. That's your funny as hell. I never expected we're gonna find sort of kinky thing like that, guys, here in the sensible palace, actually. But actually, we found it, and we found another bar, a cool bar. It's a private bar, guys. So if you enjoyed this video, smash a big like right now. If you want me to do more abandoned wellnesses, let me know in the comments below, and I'm definitely going for some more abandoned wellness, guys, for you. I actually already did want to put that video also in the description below. If you want to check it out for yourself, it was a very cool one, but we had to leave because it was a lot of asbestos there. It was a crazy inspiration, especially Rodrigo found the six finger now. That's actually nuts and funny as hell. And those sunbats here are crazy and this is expensive. So yeah, I'm gonna leave this paper now, guys, and go to another one. But it was a cool inspiration, so yeah. It's a boy Jeff Taylor's Love, smash the like, subscribe, and put my kids on. So we see my upcoming videos next first.